raining today, oh, what to do? Grab a controller, turn on the Wii U. From Breath of the Wild to Yoshi's Woolly World, there's lots of class games, only the odd dud. Wii U got ditched for the Switch. It's a pity, cause it's so feature-rich. You can play on the TV or on the controller. Some games use both. There's a touchscreen at all, sure. It's a fun time, there's no doubt about it. Except Star Fox Zero, that game is pure shit. Wii U got ditched for the Switch. It's a pity, cause it's so feature-rich. Wii U got ditched for the Switch. It's a pity, cause it's so feature-rich.